welcome to the Flutter News. I am your host Rajni Bharara, and from today, I'm going to bring you your weekly dose of Flutter update. And now, it's time for this week's update in Flutter GitHub. Here are 8 things you should know about the future of Flutter. Number 1. Wasm Compile is now available in master channel for Flutter Web. This PR was committed by Kevin Moore and merged on 3rd March. Number 2. Selectable Regions Context Menu Builder fixed for the web. PR committed by Justin McCandles and merged on 2nd March. Number 3. Now you will get a useful message when you print 2 string in release or debug mode with an error description. PR committed by Daniel Austin and merged on 1st March. Number 4. Weekday in Cupertino Date Picker with date mode is now available. PR committed by Skandar Munir and merged on 28th Feb. Number 5. Text color for Cupertino theme data.brightness would not be null from now. This PR was committed by iVertex and merged on 28th Feb. Number 6. Flutter Config will now give error on too many arguments. This PR was committed by Greg Price and merged on 28th of Feb. Number 7. During Flutter run, if you add -d web server, it will serve a web app in any browser while keeping the connection intact. This PR is committed by Christopher Figino and merged on 27th February. Number 8. On desktops, drop-down menu will have click mouse cursor in place of an edit mouse cursor. This PR is committed by Quan Cheng and merged on 28th February. Well, these were the few PRs that we thought you would like to know about. If you think we missed out on any, do let us know in the comment section below. You can also tell us what else would you like to know about, because your wish will be our command. That's it for today from the Flutter News. To get your weekly dose of Flutter updates, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. You can also share this video with your friends if you want them to also be updated with the Flutter News. Now, I'll see you all next week. Until then, keep blupping.